Okay, hello all, and welcome to my early streaming. Yesterday I was thinking about an event with the building challenge. So I'm gonna test a few things, and I let you guys watch. So maybe it's a nice idea for the next event. With the building event, you get a few boxes from the admins to build a base, and the base has to be look nice. So if you can see, you got a lot of stuff inside, so that will be fine. Also got some other stuff here. And a basic upgrade thing. Okay, so let's start building then. We got 1 hour for building this base, so. And without the admin powers. Yes, for now I have admin powers, but I can't do anything about it. But okay, so let's start it. The first thing what you can do. If you can see, the landscape is not straight, so if you cannot build, it will not straight, and for this event it has to be nicely. So what I gonna do is to start the metal floor for the beginning, and then snap the cinder blocks on the metal floors. And after that, you can delete it, or you can keep the metal floors, that's what you want. But I deleted them. Which direction I should build? Got some trees there, got some trees over there. So I'm gonna start here. Oh, before I start with the building, I just putting a timer on for, because you just got 1 hour. So I put 1 hour on, and if the timer's gone, then you don't may build then anymore, but just then it's finished, then the event's finished. Also on this event there will not be in combat. It's just only for building. Yes, for now it's my admin tools on, but it will not be on with the event. Oh, your base don't have to be that big. It's just have to look nice. Also from the inside. And because you are limited on materials, then you can't build it too big either, so. Always your own choice what you want to build. You can also build a tower or anything like that. Of course, that's in the way now. That's what I meant. And now you can see the landscape is going down here. So if you still build just on the floor with the cinder blocks, then you can know what happened and it's not straight. And I just searched for a place now. I thought here it will be a little bit, the landscape will be fine, but it's still not fine. But I think it's in the whole nav map, not a straight landscape. So that's why you can build on nav always on like this way. Someone is calling me. He's asking me to help, but I can't now. So now we got the random thing. So what you cannot do now is just take some cinder blocks, cinder block walls. Well, I know I just need one now, but for the event I need them also. Tricky with the doors. Snake this one. Yep, I can. Also, you need to put it down, or else the vehicles cannot go inside. Like this. A little bit down. I'm right. It's in the middle now, so oh no, I see. That's had to be a little bit down. So this is the normal way. And I just hope Screamer will just do this event. I think it's a nice challenge. Building challenge event. That's why I'm checking now too. If it's not working, then we can't do it. Little bit down, like this. Yeah. And normally you're playing with other players then in a team. The event will be within a team like 4 or 5 players. Where is he sniping from? I want to snipe him from the middle. Private. Okay. That's what I meant. I'm just gonna build from here to start. Look, if you snipe it on the metal floor, you will see it should always be straight. Then I'm gonna snipe this one in the middle. So almost a little bit to the right. Well, if you are in your own for this event, it will be difficult if you have to make it in 1 hour. So that's why you need to be in a team for this. So now I see also the door is not in the middle. So if you can see, as you can see. Left or bank left, I mean bank left. The doors are always tricky if you want to make it straight. Oops. snipped on the... Yes, now it's better. I snipped on the door now. So, and for then, for this one. Because that is a little bit into the other wall. I'm gonna try to snipe it from the right. So now it's snaped on that, and then I put it down like this, and it is okay. I need to be a little bit faster or else I won't get it in 1 hour. This is a really challenge. That's why we call it a building challenge. I already think this is a little bit too big. Okay, almost done. So now you can see it's all straight, but now it should be crashing. Now what to do with this hole in the down? I'm gonna show you. now just build it like this. You banked it left or right. I'll tap to go up and snipe it. Left again, bank left. Oh, it's page alt, huh? Or page alt. And then snipe. So very nice trick I've learned. Oh. Oh, bank left, bank left, pitch up, snipe. So, and then after this, just for the one you need to upgrade, upgrade that. If it's not neat, don't upgrade it, it costs only time. And materials, of course. And snake. And placed. But you have to close this, because if there's a hole down, it doesn't look nice. You definitely need a team with this to get it in 1 hour. I think I even don't get it with the admin powers. Also, you can just find a straight landscape. That will be much easier. Here. that's not neat. Time is ticking. Think of you in the team, it will be much better. But you need to communicate very good, or else, yes, or else you, oh, or else you don't get it. The reason I placed them like this is because of that. Then you upgrade them and then you don't see the hole anymore. Now you can start to upgrade it and you will see. There's no hole anymore. And your ball is still straight. But for here, I don't need to upgrade it. Checking if it's good here. Nope, little hole. So that means I need to place them here too. Bank left. Bank left, not right. I can't. I'm scrolling too fast. Left. Okay, so you do not need to upgrade it here. Neither here. Here it is. So now I got a start here. Oh, you can also make one entrance more. Well then, delete the metal floors. Normally I can't do it on this way, but then you need to remove it handily. There are no holes, and your ball is still straight. What you now can do is just upgrade all this. Check how many time I got left. Oh. How many time left? See, this is almost got 20 minutes left on making this, so it's very hard to make do this in 1 hour. landscape I choose. It's going up, guys. Well, it is a nice start, but it's hard. yeah. Oh, that happens. I should already be belled out. Or you can also always remove stuff if you want. This base is gonna be deleted after, so it doesn't matter that you saw the code now. Nice to have this. There's no snake point on this. Okay, good to know. So as you can see, the landscape is not well for this, what I was planning to. Can make it in time. A bit over. Like this. We need to make this manually. Can't check if it's straight or not. What I like if I build a base is, and if I got a like a garden. Landscape's not doing right so far. Too bad. I'm just trying something now. It's just too bad. It's not fitting. Oh, I definitely failed. this landscape now. No, it's not nice. I need to find a better landscape. Okay guys, I'm gonna try this later. I hope you enjoy this. You now knowing how to make the base straight in on a bad landscape. Well, and I was